Already we discussed that carbon cycle, and in that carbon cycle, the biotic carbon is transported into the next trophic level, and after the death of apex carnivore, decomposers or scavengers are playing important role, and they decompose this carbon. Once again it is entered into the lithosphere or in atmosphere, and we get once again carbon is available for the next level. Alright, means the cyclic process of carbon, abiotic to the biotic and once again biotic to the abiotic. This carbon is continuously moving in this the cyclical manner. That's why this is called as the carbon cycle. This Atharva Joshi and that Aditya Thakur, Narayan Mate, all they are bring the chart on this carbon cycle. I hope you understand.
Yeah.